asking myself a question. How can I remember the identity of the people of a community through the language of life and respect the unicity of each name? To be Jew implies to inhabit time, past, present, future, memory, life, hope. Wiegala was composed by Ilse Weber, poet and musician from Germany, to give hope to the children of Theresienkamp. It's a lullaby, and she sang it with them till they were inside the Auschwitz gas chamber. Wiegala, Wiegala, weine, der Wind spielt auf alleine, spielt so süß im grünen Lied. Die Wiege, die singt ihr Lied. Die Wiegala, Wiegala, der Mond.